Hello guys, hello guys, and welcome to the channel. Hoping that you're good, hoping that you are great. So today we're talking about two of the Orlando Pirates players who will be welcomed back next month. As you know, the season is coming to an end next weekend, Inje. The DStv Premiership will end, and then after that Sundowns and Pirates game in the Nedbank Cup final, the season will also will be over. So these players, Boitumelo Radiopane and also Goodman Mosele, will be coming back to Orlando Pirates, And in terms of Boitumelo Radiopane, this is what his agent revealed, Mike Makap. He said that the two players we represent are actually loan players, right? That is Boitumelo Radiopane and Luvuyo Piwa. If you know Luvuyo Piwa, he's also a Sundowns, he's a Sundowns player who was loaned to Cape Town Spurs. So Mike Makap is just saying that those two players were loaned. So Vuyo to Mamelodi Sundowns and Radiopane back to Orlando Pirates. We are in the, let's say, fortunate position that we have players at the club that we have to really concern ourselves about. But it's a sad day because the club has a big heritage. I thought that they would have strengthened their team with a few more experienced players early on and then give themselves more of a chance to retain their PSL status, to retain their PSL status. Sadly, it wasn't to be, and they have to work hard now to get back into the top flight. So, unfortunate for Cape Town Spurs, unfortunately for them. They have to go back and try again in the Motsepe Foundation. Hopefully, they'll make it back. But Boitumelo Radiopane, as confirmed by his agent, will be returning to Orlando Pirates. Now, Goodman Mosele is another player who will be going back to his parent club, the Orlando Pirates. And Kuthiwa Lana futhi, there is a new contract in place. Goodman Mosele is set to return to Orlando Pirates at the end of the season after his loan at Chippa United and set to sign a new contract at Orlando Pirates. This publication has established that Pirates will recall Mosele and they want to keep him for the upcoming season despite his current contract ending in June 2024. The Buccaneers are also expected to hand the midfielder a new contract. This is what a report from Etiske Times revealed. So it looks like Mosele also will be staying longer at Pirates. And obviously, this raises questions. If Pirates is not going to be loaning Boitumelo Radiopane, what does it mean about other players like Zakhele Lipasa, who are not playing? Kimiti Erasmus, Maro Swaipoi, Makgoba and Mabasa, at least they're getting some game time, especially Mabasa. Obviously, he's the number one choice now. Makgoba is the number two choice, but the other three have not been playing. So if Orlando Pirates is taking back the striker, is that a sign that there are some strikers or striker that will be leaving the club? The same thing with Goodman Mosele. You're looking at the situation of Thabang Munare and you're like, hey, what is going on? He removed majority of his Pirates pictures on his Instagram account and he has not been seen, man, in the Pirates training lately. It looks like he's gonna be leaving. Does Pirates wants to close that gap with Mosele? I'd love to hear from you guys. What do you think? Do you think these are two good players that need to return to the club or they have not matured enough? Radiopane, if I'm not mistaken, is gonna turn 22 this year, and Mosele will turn 25 this year. So, what's your take?